County man is now charged after detectives found a large amount of drugs and guns in his home. Roy Freeman Jr. is charged with drug trafficking and possession of a firearm. The Anderson County Sheriff's Office Special Investigations Division says that they searched the home and found a shoebox with meth inside and a gun next to it. Deputies report also finding more than 3,000 grams of meth, nearly 60 pills, 16 firearms, and 2 ballistic vests.